How does apparently mean to shake? Okay. But I have to move. Would you calm down? Jeez. Plugging it to the fire, Daniel. What more do you want me to do? There is nothing else I can do. I don't know what he wants. There isn't much I can do, Daniel, if you keep shaking like a madman as well as putting him in the room. You keep shaking anyway, so there's not much I'm going to be able to do. I'm wasting land.
Should be more cooperite. Let me see. And one part aqua fortis.
Mice, a slight headache, don't I? For some reason, he looks like he's still shaking. He is. Yeah. I don't know why. Early alchemy experiments. This is my third attempt to produce artificial water. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpiment are given and the cuprite bonds them well. This time I will attempt aqua regia instead of aqua fortis, in hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acid and proves impractical to put to any use, except as a detergent. Organic tissues react especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. I might be able to use recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find an alchemic solution to my predicament. Evidence in the laboratory has revealed that combining four chemicals can create a powerful acid. That's correct, Daniel. Move the mouse while holding down the mouse in order to move the objects. What's this? One day I will turn. If it wasn't for the thought of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on. When I find myself doing terrible things, I take comfort in you. As long as I am able to think of you and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without restraint, where I only crave fair judgment and a safe return. Okay. So, draw. No. I don't know why this one keeps shaking. Chemical relocation. The lack of a chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experiments has taken its toll on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can and move them to the wine cellar. Okay, so I have to go to the wine cellar. Any fuel left. Way wacky fuel on my side. I don't have to go to the wines. Chemical drillings have been moved from the boys to the wine zone. Yeah. So I have to find the key. Sounds like I'm hearing kids talking. Oh, I found another tin box. Yeah. This is tea cup. Did I do the wrong fire or something? Get to the wine cellar. Find the keys to the wine cellar. Yeah, but where? It says find the key, but it doesn't really give you a clue on where. But I was just in the laboratory, and there was nothing there. Are you kidding? nothing. This is a joke. Well, if it's not here, I don't know where the heck. Save and enter dessert. Okay. Just wanted to check something. The door slammed shut behind him and he knew he would never again. Oh yeah, I already read that. I like how they do the note system and everything. Yeah, I need a key for this, but I was just in the laboratory and it wasn't there. Which means I have to go look for it somewhere else. Another room.